car.
Alright. Pretty nice looking set of cars. Right there. Alright, let's see, we're July 3rd. Thunder Valley Raceway, Bethany, Missouri. Gonna have a nice night of drag racing and fireworks and see what's going on, and about a half hour we'll get things rolling.
I appreciate you guys coming. I know it's a holiday weekend. A lot of places say you might as well close this weekend because nobody will show up. I should take a picture and prove them wrong right now. You guys want drag race, don't you?
Damn right.
All right, I appreciate it. And for doing that, we got some fireworks in the dark for you too, so you don't miss out on those. You'll still be able to make hair go bang. For those that want to see that. So, benefit of test and tune. So the next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna present color with the American Legion Post 216 and in honor of the 4th of July. I'm going to respray the track, and then I'm going to ask you guys to come up here and give me your absolute best pass you can give me right now. All right, if the computer doesn't think your mile per hour matches your ET, we'll ask you to do another one. And if you don't feel like it's your fastest, you can do another one. You can keep doing them until we get a clear pass from everybody. A good, clean, full power all the way down pass. Now, if you're going to wreck, let off. That's okay. Just be cool off to make another one. All right, but I need a full power pass in qualifying. And then, Akshak, everybody will race single elimination for first, and if you didn't win first, everybody will run single elimination for second, and the winners of first and second will go into top eliminator and race all the other class winners, and prize money is $200 to win in top eliminator. That being said, 2 weeks ago there were 700 spectators. Tonight, there's probably going to be quite a few, and I promise you this, the fireworks are okay, but I want you guys to be the show.
Alright, getting ready to make our first test run before qualifying this evening. Told us that the track's pretty hot and slick because it is close to 90 degrees with sun peaking on it, so we don't expect much out of the first couple of runs. We'll probably slip and slide and move all around, but the sun starts going down, we'll start sticking and making some numbers. Let's see what happens.
win.
Good job, buddy.
Thank you.
your second week in a row at Thunder Valley in Bethany. Adam Steven is your top champion.
Yay! Two races in a row.
Could still be in the back of your truck.
Two races in a row, my man.
Love you. Good job. Oh, I get the bear hug when you get out. Ah, good job.